Today I'm at the testing center. There's the welding booth here, the machine and everything. And we do a 2-inch 60-10 70-18 out. We got it all nicely set up here, the smoke heater and everything. This is the testing center we go to here. So we'll be using this big Miller XMP350 field pole. We've got it on stick. We're going to tack her up. Grinding there at the bottom there, high in the second pass. I didn't get the kill measuring, guys. Anyway, there's some last pass.